Maybe it's the first time in the history that happened something like this.
The feeling for the audience, for the
to go normal as soon as possible.
I go there, but there are the restrictions. I have to stay talk show, 1 hour with my students.
The danger of the virus. You feel that you can be, you could be dangerous for your wife. You could be dangerous for your daughter, and for all the people that are working.
To go normal as soon as possible. I really want to die, I really want to meet my students, but the biggest problem, because
I live in Palermo, less musician, with less people, probably is in the medieval period, something like this could happen. People need to feel that something normal is returning. The plexiglass box for me is usually like a cage. I am a positive person.
Why I know by myself.
Lockdown in France, it's difficult to
hope that this the situation was difficult because
because you want to be in touch with your friends. Immediately, the return to the normality is also a return to the mistakes. For all the people. It's difficult for me to be optimist in this way, that the pandemic changed our society or our behavior.
They need something different. They are globally,
it's possible that there is a good percentage of people in the society changes their 10 days, 15 days closed, and then I think we can work normal immediately.
The impact of the pandemic
that reality was really dangerous. And difficult to
the family,
the really seriously the lockdown.
During the pandemic, I can tell you that my wife never to the United States or to any other country.
She was also pregnant
for cases of COVID. Often pandemic has been difficult to understand because of the first social moment arrived in other rugby.
The daily way of life,
the tradition, and probably my mother wants to be celebrated.
Also, the grandpa and grandma can't visit us.
Big loss for them to the Sicilian.
Play video chat on the phone.
Not always useful to.
But for a baby, 3 months, or 4 months are a big part of the life of cases in Italy today.
They lost a lot of concerts, masterclasses. Teacher, I closed my academy.
All the 11 people positive.
Personally, I imagine a second lockdown.
In Italy, to the culture, I don't quite like it.
Finish also to the,
but it's not true. You know, my mother is one of my afraid people.
My wife was alone.
I was out of the hospital waiting for the news. Happens a little bit more often.
Like with my wife,
suffering.
Only for 2 hours. After
the real museum that cannot host only 10 people,
and I'm
obliged to teach online with my family
living position. Like hospital
so it's difficult
about our lives.
Of course.
So thank you.